Welcome to Tenorshare channel. How do you back up your iPhone? Using iCloud? Or iTunes? Nowadays people use large storage iPhones, so their backup data is larger than we can imagine, which usually cause a backup problem. Today I will show you two methods to back up your iPhone. Method 1, back up your iPhone with iTunes. Connect your iPhone with computer. Tap Trust. Then launch iTunes. Go to iPhone Management page. Click Backup Now. And iTunes will start to back up your iPhone. This usually will take a long time if you have so much data on your iPhone. Sometimes you may even fail to back up, which possibly due to not enough storage space in your C drive. So this is why I recommend you method 2, back up your iPhone with iCarefone. Also connect your iPhone, and launch iCarefone, which you can find download link in description below. Click Backup and Restore. Choose Device Backup and Restore. You can choose the backup path as you like. You can also unclick the section that you don't want to backup. Once decided, then click Backup. And your iPhone data will be backup through iCarefone on your computer. After backup finishing, you can click View Backup Data to check them. If you want to restore your iPhone, you can just click Restore to Device, then iCarefone will start to restore. iCarefone now is compatible with the latest iOS 14. Go to tenorshare.com to download the software. Free backup your data and restore selectively to your device. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us, and don't forget to share this video with your friends.